Okay, what we've got here is a little device called the iConvert scanner. It's marketed by Brookstone. These are the people that have the places in the mall, so you've seen these. The idea is use your iPad for a scanner. So let's give it a try here. The scanner, little scanner, is plugged into some AC. Automatically downloads an app, a free app, and you can see there it's sort of indicating what you want to do. There's a little slider here that lets you widen or narrow this. If you open it all the way up, it's for a standard 8.5 by 11 sheet of paper. But I gather you could also do receipts or things of just about any size. And that's about it. As the says, please insert photo or document. So we'll just slide this in. You can sort of feel it grab a hold of the document. Then we hit the scan button. And looks like it might have tried to be just a little bit crooked. I don't know if I had it completely straight. But comes out the back. And now you've got a JPEG image on your iPad. And you could do any number of things from that point on. What I'm going to do is just save it to my images. And now I'm going to go back to where I've got my photos. Actually, what I'm going to do is I use a program called GoodReader to manage my various kinds of files. So I'm going to go to GoodReader and I'm going to do, where do I import a file? I click the little camera icon. And I go to my camera roll, and then if I come down to the most recent image, it imports that JPEG image from my iPad's photo album. Okay, and now if I come back over here, I pull this up, and there I've got in GoodReader my image. And from this point, you could save it as a PDF file, you could do all sorts of things to it. But that's it. So for those of you with iPads who would like a nice, small, easy, fast way to scan documents, it's called the iConvert scanner.